We were founded as a political movement against colonialism. And after 84 years, we are still doing the work of decolonization. Time come to get over our colonial relationship with the British Crown. We honor the memory of Queen Elizabeth II, but we are ready, and we have been ready, for Jamaica to become a republic with a head of state who is a Jamaican, who is one of us.